FC Dallas are back in a very good shape there. They've got all nine of the 10 players behind the ball. There's a good race here. Castillo's quicker than Jason Hernandez.
Hernandez slipped. Castillo gets right past him, and the shot is in the back of the net. And FC Dallas draws first blood here at Buckshaw. 30 minutes, and it's 1-0 FC Dallas.
That's just a wonderfully athletic play by Fabian Castillo. The Colombian just showed how quick he is and how aggressive he is in that play, and he was caught one-on-one. He's just that much quicker than Jason Hernandez. Physically drew him out of the play. This is good composure by him there, and a nice little chip finish over John Bush. Earthquakes got caught out. They had possession of the ball, gave it away, and it's a quick counter-attack by FC Dallas, but it's all down to this guy, Castillo. That was a great effort.
He had a goal against Colorado last weekend. He scored the only goal against Philadelphia in the U.S. Open Cup semifinal on Tuesday. And he has reached the back of the net here, the seventh goal of the season.